Okay, finally! Warlock! Yeah. Formed in 1982 from Dusseldorf, North Rhine-Westphalia. 83 to 89, some say 82. Albums they got, Burning of the Witches, Hellbound, True Steel. They got some singles and videos out too. They have a live album, Live from Canada Place, 2016. It's about fantasy, power, struggles, stuff like that, I guess. Yeah. So, Warlock was formed in late 1982 in Dusseldorf. The band spent most of the rest of that year in 1983 performing in different German clubs, building a steady fan base. After recording a demo, Mausoleum demo, and sending it to several record labels, the band obtained a contract with an independent Belgian label, Mausoleum. So the first lineup, which consisted of Doro Pesch on vocals, Peter Zaghetti and Rudy Graf on guitars, Frank Riddle on bass, and Michael Urich on drums, recorded the band's first albums, Burning the Witches and Hellbound. They toured in Europe and promote their releases. In early 1985, the band signed a contract with label Phonogram. And here we have Triumph and Agony, which I didn't mention. It's another LP. Anyways, back in the day, it was always great to see a female fronted band or an all-female metal band. Like, that was missing. That would have got more chicks into metal, even though some chicks were in the metal, but you know. Alrighty. That was called Metal Tango. That was one of their hits, famous songs, which is a pretty cool, cool tune. I only have one album, unfortunately. I don't even have no Doro Pesch albums either. I got lots of albums, so. But anyways, yeah. Let's play Kiss of Death. How about that? Skool. Wow. 7. In case you haven't heard of her, she does heavier stuff in between, heavy metal stuff like that. She does ballads too. Really great. Well beloved by many headbangers. Yeah, she is. This is a ballad. Fi'imet, which means forever. Pretty good voice, must say. East meets West. Final song. It's kind of a short video, but hey, it's one record. And don't want to drag it on too long. And like I said two videos ago, I was going to do Agony Column. Yeah, they're tall guys. They're like fucking 6.5 feet tall, 6.2 feet tall. Huh. Yeah, I'm still going to do that. I'm going to do that next video. Then after that, I'm going to introduce you a band, which the singer I kind of mentioned already would fit in with AC/DC instead of Axl Rose. This guy, like Brian Johnson. Oh, man. Anyways, I'm going to leave you with this. East meets West. Take care, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thanks for those of you who commented on my videos. I really appreciate that. I may not get back quickly in liking them or whatever, responding to them, but eventually I will. I work my butt off every day, so I like to have nice things, and nice things cost a lot of money. And work takes a lot of time out of your life. So I hope everybody else is working and prosperous and surviving these hard times, because hey, life is tough. I wish you the best, everybody. All you young people out there who are discovering older stuff. Like, I'm your man here. Like, I lived through it. I've been around in the 60s, man. I tell you. Take care. Adios.